had a friend. She was prescribed Adderall, and now she's very alert.
You know, some people abuse Adderall.
What?
Let's get you healthy.
I want you to try losing 55 pounds.
That's the weight of a Siberian Husky.
You lost 40 pounds doing this?
Yes. I did.
Well, did you?
Yeah, Rel and I did it together.
Yeah.
I don't know where you were.
I was on my own. Yep. I wish we could have at least meal prepped together.
Well, let me tell you this. After this movie, this is how motivated I was. I actually started working on my health better.
Really?
And I'm being honest, I'm not even lying about this. I was really inspired by this movie, by doing this movie.
My whole life, the world told me I was lazy because the way I looked.
I was trying to turn my life around.
Everything's gonna be fine.
People help doors for me.
Did you find that you experienced the same kind of shifts that she actually experienced when she went through that health journey too?
Yes, and that's why I did it. That's why I did the physical journey, because there were certain parts in the script where I kept saying, well, I relate to her so much, but this scene I don't understand, and it helped me connect to her emotional journey.
You can do it.
Yeah, I know, I'm doing it.
Oh, sorry, I'm talking to myself.
Just when I thought running couldn't look any more miserable. Your character. You made running look awful.
Yeah, well, running really is awful, if we're really being honest about it, until you get into a swing of it and you become really good at it, and then it feels really good. Yeah. It's consistently awful for me still, though.
I'm done with the drinking. I'm done with the smoking.
50,000 people from around the world are racing today.
I told you this is just a fantastic movie.
Thanks.
When you won the audience award at Sundance, what did that feel like?
Well, the air is really thin up there, so you don't know if it's actually happening, but it was actually happening. It was really we hoped that we were going to touch people with this movie and that we were going to make them laugh and enjoy themselves and also get them inspired, and, you know, we hoped that that award meant that we did that.
I will be honest with you. I was surprised how emotional it was. A lot of us, women mostly, crying throughout the movie. And two, and I can't believe I'm saying this, for the first time I'm actually thinking about starting to run a little bit.
Hey, good for you.
And it's all because you have made it clear that you start small.
You start small. And even if you leave this movie and running will never be your thing, there's a marathon you're running in your life. There's something that you want to overcome that you haven't dared yourself to do. To approach, to take on, to tackle. And the idea is that hopefully this movie gets you just taking one step and going one block to see if you can actually do it.
You changing your life was never about your weight.
Hold it, please!
It was about you taking responsibility for yourself.